Sometimes you don't get to choose.
All right, disruptor. I'm fine with that.
We don't have a carry.
Jungle, nope. The
wild unknown. Where are we going? We don't need carries.
We just need to win before 18 minutes. Actually, they have a pretty awful team.
Well, actually, someone could repick, but I fucking love Sand King, so. Get at me.
Do you want to switch?
I like this actor. No, Soup, I want to carry. Okay, cool.
I kind of want to go Slytherin first.
Rolling Thunder! Who am I supporting? Cool story, bro. That way! From Upland Druid I arrive. 30 seconds to go. I'm glad we figured out our lanes.
Well, I'm going mid. We've got Enigma in jungle. I guess Dazzle's solo long lane. Although we don't have a carry, so...
I don't know what to do with all my gold! I'm so confused.
And they have all... carries.
Yeah. And this is probably not really carry.
Oh, 7.
Rune spot. The forecast calls for blood. Striga runs! This is probably Magnus aren't technically
carries,
yeah, fuck
it.
But
Soup can go. Come now. He can go long lane all by himself.
And Nugget's not technically a carry.
Solo Dazzle.
Yeah, Solo Dazzle. Just
Solo Dazzle! As long as he levels his heal, you'll be fine. Go.
I'm gonna try actually not to block any of your camps. I'll just walk away now. Just realized what I was doing. I'm like, yeah, it's bad. Just get the farm and I'll stack
so
this camp
am
here.
Am I getting farm?
Just get the farm for now and we'll decide it later.
I'm getting farm. Disruptor can farm.
The disruptor's amazing. No problem.
Not with farm.
Yeah, why not?
Still, no one spot. Always on shit.
Okay. I'm about to die top. She has poor man shield, tango, healing salve, and two tango or two branches. All right, we've 17 minutes left to win this game.
Luna's coming to get rune bot.
I mean, Soup is actually our carry. And we just threw him at the wolves. I'm not kidding. Dazzle is the carry. Dazzle is a carry. Dazzle is a thing, and it's doable.
Disruptor carries a thing.
Eh.
You just give him fucking damage, and you glimpse people. It's Naga and PA top.
What? Those are their two hardest carries.
I know!
Why don't they put them top? Why don't they put Naga in the safe lane?
Did anyone go mid yet?
Luna.
She's going bottom for the rune.
She's taking a rune bottom. Okay. Does anyone know what it is?
I don't know what it is either.
No. So Nag's gonna solo the safe lane? I guess that
works.
It's not like Dazzle can do anything about it.
Then, do you think preference jungling?
Yes.
Yeah.
2, 1. I'm dead. First blood.
No, you're fine. Don't worry about it.
Yes. I'm gonna check.
They left me. I don't know why.
Well, they can't do anything.
There's nothing here.
I can do.
She took it.
Well, she probably took it.
No, she doesn't even have it at the bottom.
Is that an illusion?
So you're telling me I should build
maybe?
Camp?
Yeah, it's an illusion.
Okay.
Yeah,
they're afraid of me.
yeah, Luna's still missing, I assume.
Nature's buff is bottom.
No, that's not an illusion.
Really?
Maybe Nature's Prophet got it.
No, he doesn't have bottom either.
Yeah, I know, he might have been regen or something.
No, this is the real one. Fleet of foot. I don't know, if it's something iffy.
Like,
Here's Magnus.
I literally don't have enough damage to fucking
I've been
carry.
Trying to last hit. Advance. That's a
first blow. Don't worry, I died too.
No. Let me guess, you got like 6 stacks, and we're like, fuck it, we're going in the tower.
I got 1 stack.
Wait, 1 stack on him, and then what?
No.
Yeah. Did he dive you?
Yeah, he died to me.
No, did he dive you?
No.
Oh, okay. Do you dove him with 1 stack?
I dove him.
That's pretty brave that you got to kill him then.
Why didn't you get the split so early?
What?
What?
I'm going to fall. I don't know, because they're bad.
Then we have a chance.
Luna's got invis coming top.
Yeah.
Coming top.
Fuck, I really want to pull too. Well, they're pushing anyway. No,
yeah,
I'm not doing. No. No,
that's
I'm not even
doing
anything.
You don't pull when they're pushing lane.
But they're bad!
They aren't really pushing. Well, they might be pushing. I don't really care. I want farm.
Rampant! Anyways, come on.
I did. Get at me.
Barnabas Fox out. I'm better than everybody.
My name's Anthal, and I'm terrible at everything.
Hold up. Let me stop you there. Let's just rework that and say my name in there. And that's Fox Sound.
Wow. Oh, well, I mean, you're terrible, Sue. Oh my god, you're gonna die. You were begging me to pull. This is what happened.
Yeah, I forgot that I'm not actually a carry.
Yeah, and that you don't have a stout shield, and that you didn't kite them at all. You just fucking tanked them.
Listen, I'm like 9 beers deep.
From Upland Druid, excuses.
All right.
Oh, they netted me. What am I gonna do? Stand here and not care.
Let them waste their mana, alright? We need to win in the next 16 minutes. You know, I wonder if she knows that's still on her.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kill your illusions. You think I give a shit? I could sit here forever. She'll die. She'll die in here. I got her to salve. The tempest tosses. Yes.
Rolling thunder. I wonder if they know.
What?
How easily they could have ganged you.
I mean, they wouldn't have been able to. Oh, yeah, maybe if she had an ad. I don't know if she did, though. Yeah, she had no man. Why?
I don't know. Why not? I'm genuinely curious to see if they know what Disruptor does, to be perfectly honest. I don't think they understand what Disruptor is capable of. So, out of all of us, supports, who's in charge of upgrading carry?
The one who's getting a farm, so you.
No.
I mean, it won't let me get any last hit. Yeah.
Those are mine. Runs.
They're very afraid of me. I don't know why, I'm not like, you know, damaging anything. Just kind of float around.
Yeah, but I am.
Yeah, okay.
I am. Don't judge me.
When I get more levels in my W, I'm just gonna go sit, like, in the camp right here and just do it, like, all day.
Nature's Prophet's missing, Magnus missing.
Yes. Nature's Prophet probably went to the jungle.
Yeah, but Magnus is missing. He's been farming.
I don't remember if I stacked or not.
Pete's back.
I don't think he did.
I thought I did. Yeah,
they're,
I did. Yeah.
They're not happy. They're not happy with me at all.
I'm coming. Just keep walking
Luna's
away.
Missing. Luna's coming bot.
Which one's real?
I don't know.
The PA's real.
Yeah, the PA is absolutely real.
So I picked a good target then. Rolling thunder. Time to walk away. I really want that pull, fuck. With all my craft.
Well, thank you for saving my life.
You're welcome.
Yes. Luna's back mid.
But next time you can pull
Magnus
and
mission bot.
I want to. I would love to. But, you know, I had to come save you.
That way. You have to make hard choices in life. Gold for my coin.
I could have let you die and then taken your farm.
Exactly. Hard choices.
Oh yeah, I pulled. I remember what happened. It says this camp kills everything so fast.
Fleet of foot. It's just
oh, I should have bought this.
Luna's missing.
Magnus is missing.
I'm getting an orchid.
I'm a black ball.
After boots.
Come now. So it looks like we're destroying mid. Almost. Somehow this didn't tower. Kill all the creeps. I think it like evenly distributed all the damage somehow.
Faster. I made it so there's only one creep left. It's fine.
I'm destroying jungle.
Oh no, we traded again.
Both bot.
How low is PA? Oh, pretty low.
I just hit it with a Q.
Let me know when your Q's up again, I'll dive her.
I'll go back.
And I have my ult too, so.
How much time?
Now, go.
Yep, good job.
Just try to secure it.
In case she like. Well, she could have blinked out.
She could have stealthed too.
Huh?
She could have stealthed?
Yeah, PA doesn't stealth.
Oh, that's TA. Mm-hmm. Listen, okay, I have had lots of beers.
There's an A involved. Better run. Oh, back off. She'll net you. Yeah. Oh, or she'll just net
I can just do that.
Luna's missing.
And fucking murder them.
Magnus
missing. I got fucking Nature's Prophet ulted. Stop taking all the damage, please.
Yeah, I'm dying?
Oh, shit! Oh, what happened? It's a channel.
I might have accidentally moved.
Yeah.
I knew it was a channel, I just accidentally moved.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
I was like, oh god, who's still here? Why am I dying?
Come now. Luna's still missing.
Nice ult, bro. They're calling me out.
Thanks.
Yes.
I have no mana. I should be
Luna's
here.
Back mid.
Actually, I'm gonna get enough mana for a fucking back. Wand. And then I'm gonna get money. Stop taking my last hits, I mean my wand.
Alright, they're yours. If you get them. From
Upland Drew. Yeah, there we go, I got one.
Alright, cool.
Just the one.
I'm 300 away from cane boots.
Luna missing.
I have
again.
Ult, but I'll never get to use it.
Top missing.
I have blink, and no black hole.
I will never get to use this, unfortunately. If I had any mana, I would totally come mid and gank.
Yes. Luna's got 3 stacks.
Who dat? Oh yeah, PA needs to start throwing some more thing. I only have enough mana to sandstorm.
No Q?
Yeah, I have no mana for that. Which is why I need them. Yes, thank. No, I wasn't even in range. Fuck that.
Luna missing again.
Do I really need to be that close to her?
She's got haste, so she can be anywhere real quick.
Magnus assaulted me, but didn't do anything.
I can. Oh, that's fine.
You can take that one.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Luna ulted me mid.
Prophet's being a scumbag.
Yup.
Fleet of foot. Do something. Do something, you little fucking. Oh god.
No,
that's fine.
I'm having a field day. I think that's the real one.
Oh god, Luna. Hi.
And that was the real one.
Yeah, it was. Good job. Now you're dying.
I should get out.
They're all tough.
Oh,
you didn't even know if that was real.
No, it was! It was!
I saw her head. Or whatever.
That was a fucking amazing manta.
I mean. Well, no, it's just an illusion.
Amazing.
I saw her hit it.
Well, here's the thing, like, it still randomizes, though, right?
No, I'm good.
Oh, illusion doesn't randomize, okay.
I can't believe I TP'd into that.
Fuck! I tried to play.
Yeah, I didn't have enough for a TP, so I just walked in it, because farm.
I tried to play.
I got Magnus.
Right?
They're all top, by the way. In case you were curious.
Not one sleeping mid. I pulled one.
I have buckle.
The fucking PA is low as shit. And she's dead.
Is she?
Yeah, yeah, she is.
Oh wait, Luna's back mid, I'm coming up. Who's over there?
Black hole. I have my black hole. Hopefully I won't block this time.
Did you put your ult like out in the middle of nowhere? Is that what I saw?
Yeah, I saw that.
No, okay. No, it was PA's ult.
Hopefully they don't have a courier.
Wow, I clicked her and brave.
That's why.
Oh god. Luna's here.
Just walk out of that. Oh.
I mean, I died because, yeah. He RP'd me.
Should I block one?
Walk out of that.
Yeah, okay. Man, this is a really, really gank heavy game top lane. What the shit?
Okay.
I'm really surprised we're doing as well as we are, to be honest. I don't even know what a fucking good int item is.
Did you think for staff? Yeah, sheepstake, four staff. Four staff's really good.
No, I'm talking damage because we need to be able to kill them.
Everything because it gives you damage. Tower,
you're or you can just get a flat damage. GG, Chris.
Stay alive for like
Orchid?
A moment.
Orchid?
What? I click her, it should go off. If
Orchid.
It's not in rain.
Orchid.
Yeah, Orchid's a damage item now.
Orchid?
I think we should go like Veil of Discord. Stuff that helps teammates.
Orchid silence.
Yeah.
Immediate result. I glimpse.
Not is there.
That is definitely illusion.
I mean, back out. Rampant. Here.
No, nothing. No.
Why? God. Why would you do that? Oh my god, I ulted nothing because you knocked them out of that disrupt.
My bad.
God damn it.
Yeah, he would have died too.
Yeah. Hit him! Thank you. God, I cannot believe you did that.
Don't worry, I cleaned up.
Your mid tower's coming apart.
Chris, can I get these, please?
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm like three less hits away from blink.
Your mid tower needs a little help. Fleet of foot.
Are you okay, bot?
Yeah.
Probably be able to kill him himself.
Yeah, probably.
I'm coming if he does anything stupid. Which
okay,
I hope he does.
Well, just come just again.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I'm fucked up.
I'll come from the side, because apparently it doesn't look like he's gonna die.
Okay.
I'm gonna push up mid.
Hopefully he just goes in the
Chris,
jungle.
I would've had blink if you didn't
Did
take
he go
those.
Up top? He...
No.
Are they just fucking 5-man doting?
They're 5-man doting.
Already?
Not again. Again.
I don't think I'll get him though.
Bro strike in 3. Bro. No, you're in that way.
Yeah. Nah, I should have fucking tangoed earlier. He'd have been dead.
I got DDP8 mid. But I got some good damage on the tower. It's at 400. DDPA going bot?
Your mid tower.
Careful, SK.
I don't give a shit.
She's blinked, by the way.
Your top tower's hurting.
Yeah, I'm out. I have haste and I have sandstone.
Oh!
My vengeance shall be legend.
Just profits in.
Yeah. Oh my god. So many trees.
Cancel my TP.
My glimpses don't cool down.
bot buyback, really. I don't even have enough for mana boots yet. This is so sad.
I have mana boots. Oh, Naga's here. Great.
I have blank BKB.
Are you guys gonna be able to help me here?
Yeah.
No? No? Okay.
Don't worry, all the ults were used for you.
Yes! Yes!
He just probably walked into it. Oh god. Yes! Just Naga. Yes, take
good
towers! Take towers!
How are we winning?
OP is it?
This is like the most ridiculous game I've ever seen in my entire life.
Save me from this bitch!
Oh god.
Don't kill that. Oh, you guys got that. Good job. God damn.
Take turn.
Okay.
I'm leaving. Yeah, I need mana and shit. Like, I have money to buy. I got 2k gold out of that alone. I got like 4.
They're TPing. Get out. Unless you can fucking take that. What is this game?
Chaos. Pure
it really
chaos.
Is. It's been fucking 5-man duo since 13 minutes in.
Oh my god.
And the midnight
pulse. Oh my god.
It's just Naga. Burrow strike.
I don't have mana.
Oh god. Hit her.
Malphus, yes. She's dead.
I almost have enough for Blink almost immediately. What the fuck? Three more levels.
This is so dumb.
This is the weirdest game I've ever played.
I'm like a farm top until I have my Blink down.
No. We need to take mid tower.
I don't need help. Or you can't get my help. Or it won't help if I am there. There's the words I'm looking for.
Words are helping with the man of the fan times and the words of helping.
Like, amount of AoE.
Whoa, what the fuck, PA?
Oh god, with Enigma Disruptor.
PA was just kind
of. Alright, let's all TP mid and do this again.
Yes!
Did you send somebody back?
PA is
no,
over here,
I didn't
by
know.
The way. Oh, let's see if I can fucking end her.
Oh god.
I got bottom tower. And it's just bottom.
You should not be here, by the way.
It's I'm okay. Gonna push top because fuck them.
I've been here for like 20 minutes. And I haven't died yet.
We need to protect bottom.
I've still been here since my last buck hole, just a minute ago.
Can we get Kim?
I don't have a TP or anything.
Okay.
Supports, ho! Force him through river. No. Just start right clicking him. Oh, okay, you're not gonna be able to get that.
Did he TP out?
No, he's walking back.
No. Oh.
Okay. Oh, PA with DD, they're just gonna stand over me and
Chris, you should get boots before you get mithril hammer.
No. Bad news. Boots are overrated.
I almost
Chris,
killed
you
PA and this other guy.
Sure.
I would like it back after though.
I killed PA alone, GG.
Yeah, mid tower ain't doing
too well. These guys are amazing, I love this, this is great.
How are we doing this?
Oh, I'm gonna get another one.
Oh my god, why is she there alone? Oh, you got Magnus on you?
They're all there.
Yeah, you're done.
You're dead.
Oh no, I'm
god.
Okay.
Still channeling?
You're not?
Blink, motherfucker!
Oh my god!
Let's push mid while they're occupied.
This is such a dumb game.
Let's get him off. Have buckle.
No, yeah, let's get him. Fuck it.
I'm coming. I have no health or mana, though.
Rolling thunder. I think they might have wards on river. These are got defenders from.
Oh, knock us off.
Oh, go!
Oh, let's wait.
Let me fucking go. Come
now. Now go.
Oh
what?
My god!
What?
Oh my god, we just destroy team fights!
I'm gonna go kill Dangerous Prophet, BRB.
Oh no!
my first death.
I fucking set your back.
I got a mech. I guess.
I cannot believe we are winning this game. What the We're shit just is going on?
Get him! He's just gonna die! What is he doing?
Stun him!
Yes!
He was dancing in my sandstorm for so long!
This game...
I have no idea what the fuck is going on. How are supports beating carries?
Because supports are early game carries. Who knew?
Supports can be late game carries if they're not careful.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Yeah, Chris, seriously, don't stand. Two down.
I was leveling up stuff.
We need to take towers, like, that's our problem.
We don't have pushing power.
I'm pushing. I'll get this. I'll kill everyone.
Like, our team doesn't really have much power to push all that well.
I mean, we can't kill towers, but we can push.
Crap Rider and Napalm, or like, flame stuff.
Napalm Firefly?
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, I just killed a whole wave, no problem.
I've almost got my
Who are they bringing? Who are they bringing? Really? He went Midas? This fucking guy.
Well, top tower. Top tower.
For the late game. Dire structures
looking fortified. I can't TP for 20. Oh, I'm ashamed you don't have your ult.
You got my ult.
Okay.
Then use it! Use it! Use it!
I can't just... It's not instant.
I know it's not instant, but you should have used it.
They would have interrupted it.
Don't judge me based on what I'm telling you. Judge me based on what you said.
Fall asleep, let's go.
Which is not, done any, really.
Oh, there's somebody here.
They have dust now.
There's everybody here.
They're mad at me.
Guys, Meg is
He's gonna charge up.
How am I level 18?
I don't know. Cause you're raping everybody?
But I wasn't.
Make it.
Those are illusions, by the way. Don't use spells on illusions!
It's okay.
Well, Midnight Pulse is fine. It's fine. It's kind of a throwaway spell, anyway. My problem is fucking Nature's Prophet doesn't work in.
No,
the bot.
Fucking get. Let's go.
I'm coming. Go.
He TP'd up.
Yeah,
I'll get him.
He stop.
I'll get him when I come up. Just keep push a lane or something. Find something.
Let's push him in.
They're just because they know they can't win team fight because we're amazing.
Oh, that's not my title, I think. Listen to my madness. You got really good push too. Let's just force team fights by pushing out. Immediate result. Okay.
Damn it. Mistake. Nature's Prophet made it out.
I almost have an orchid.
Are you guys fighting? Come
on. I am.
Oh yes. My god! No way!
How are you guys winning team fights?
By force.
Oh my god!
Get that tower! And fuck her! Okay, don't fuck her. Yeah, she's just gonna kill you with her ult.
No.
She killed his shit! No! Oh my god!
Did you just 3v5 him?
Just 3v5 yes. them!
I almost got a rampage, damn.
Alright, get that tower and then let's fucking GP this quick. I told you we had to get this in 18 minutes, like, 32 is not that bad either.
You're tanking tower really, really badly.
I know.
I don't want you to die.
Don't worry, I got heals.
Me too.
I got a mech in 3.
This is dumb.
Yeah, this is.
My black holes are too good.
Have mana.
Is this YouTube material? I want to be famous.
I'm putting this on YouTube.
That black hole was ridiculous.
That was ridiculous, I won't lie. Holy shit.
Oh, the RP! He forgot to do something, which was get near us.
Here, he's out.
Oh my... Are they here?
Oh Okay, where are they? I need vision.
How about that for vision?
I need more vision. I need to see them.
I had plenty of vision on them.
It's not about the vision. It's what I see.
How about that? Why would you do that?
Runner, closer.
Oh, shoot.
She's dead. She dead.
Oh, everyone's blank.
I cannot believe we're winning this fight.
I brought her back. She went back to spawn because I fucking glimpsed her.
I only need to auto attack 4 times in Q and the entire wave dies. Same King up here.
How do supports beat carries?
I'm getting a Veil.
Early.
I already have Orchid. He Orchid'd me. What a scumbag. Why am I being hurt? What's happening?
Watch out, Magnus. Oh, what?
Oh, God. I can knock him up when... Oh, wait. No, that's your BKB. Oh.
What is going on?
We're raping them!
My God.
Oh, my God.
What the fuck?
How do they have enough money to buy back?
Fine. Aren't we raping them hard enough yet? Goodbye, I'm glimpsing you back to spawn.
I'm so fucked.
Chris, please help Malthus.
I just used my storm for that. Oh.
She did not like that I glimpsed her back to spawn.
Was her ult up?
Yes!
Oh my God. Oh. Oh, so close. I have like 3k gold.
She was so bad!
I earned. I'm bad. Okay, I have, I'm almost at Veil at this point.
What are we doing? How are we pushing this?
I have 3k gold. I've sent a courier to Secret. I'm getting a cheap stick.
5 cheap sticks, let's go. I think that last ultimate, like those
we can't let any of them get BKB, so let's start with that.
I think those battle. Reimburse my first one.
Nature's Prophet is the problem, unfortunately.
Yeah, because he can split push when we just all team fight.
Well, no, actually, I can destroy his split push.
No.
Sand King's actually really good against that. Like, I can blow up his trees in no time at all. Fuck.
Accidentally bought the wrong
my problem is that he's gonna end up with, like, a lot of damage. And a lot of, like, everything. He really just needs a BKB, and he'll be able to do whatever he wants to. Ain't doing so good.
We should really just force him to.
He needs to get out of there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I could black hole that, but I don't
want to. Nah, it's not worth it. You can blink.
I'm coming,
he touched you. He touched your penis. Blink away. Blink.
Oh, God, no. I don't think they're too happy about what's going on.
No, I wouldn't be.
They're also here.
That's BM as fuck. Well, I
good always... ult!
Oh, okay.
Continue to use spells during her ult.
Only two? I'm okay with two. BRB taking care of Nature's Prophet.
I'll
no, you guys keep doing. I will kill him.
Okay.
I should got BTs.
That was a bad spell to use, by the way, too.
We shouldn't push mid, we already have mid racks.
Let's fucking end it. End it.
Go for end? With just loot down? I mean,
they're
all carries.
Who cares? They have no fucking items because we've been raping them.
We don't have our black hole.
We have. What is my spell? Static Storm.
Important for our team fight.
Are you good? Top?
I'll TP mid. Bye. Let's go back and we'll fight this.
I mean, I can pick one off.
Prophet went top. I'm gonna keep pushing and then I'll TP up top whenever he does something.
Okay. Alright. I have back home stuff.
Yo, I can probably pick off Magnus right now.
Do it. Grab him.
These
Go for GG, go for GG.
Really?
We have to, we have to. Like, this game can't go on.
The melt! Holy god.
No. Oh, damn.
This game has to end. Like, it, we cannot keep going.
Yeah, we really can't.
Oh, that's why I'm just pushing.
Does anyone have a creep? We can all just buy PTs, travel, and then backdoor. Although I don't think we have enough damage to backdoor.
We don't have backdoor. Like, we have door.
We can go door.
We gotta knock on the front door. Let them open
like
us for us.
We have to keep pushing mid. Like, that's our option.
Or, you know, there's other lanes, too. That's cool.
We can't let this go past 45. Or else they're just gonna get too fed.
He just brought the TP.
Yeah, you need to get that Fox.
It's basically
what? All
I
can
profit.
Kill so many of them.
No. No, but fucking... Yeah.
He afraid.
I mean, I've almost got my...
This is what I'm worried about, right here.
Yeah, he's scary. Look, he's got Necro, too.
Oh.
He's got Necro, Midas, and Orchid. Like, he can end it. Like, we need to finish this game.
So,
so we're gonna push... Everyone push mid to GG now?
Yep. That's what I thought we were doing.
Well, are we just gonna ignore Prophet side push?
We have... No, we have to kill Prophet. Okay. And then we go GG mid.
Okay, I'll gank.
Is that, like, the real Naga?
No, it's just illusion. There's no way she just walked through. Uh-oh.
Why? Oh, she has a gem.
Prophet's still here. Prophet's still here.
Or Dust or something.
Luna's here. Luna's here. Behind me.
Wait,
she got illusion.
They never hit Dust, though. That was weird.
Sentries,
maybe.
He's mid now.
But I didn't see him put sentries down either. They just had vision.
Alright, well, let's push out bot real hard.
Yeah. Maybe I just missed the Dust animation. I don't know. We have yet to do, like, a real team fight as all five of us, so...
Yeah.
I guess we'll...
No, we have. We win them.
Nice.
30.
We have everything up.
Why keep things? We should probably all get keeping things.
I really wish I could sell things while I was dead. This is some bullshit.
Should we go, man?
No.
No, just
push
keep
bot, push bot, push bot, push bot, push bot.
That's like 4 minutes.
Advance. I don't care, push bot. They can't ignore us, bot.
Okay.
Is it just three of us here?
Yeah. Soup, why are you alone?
Your mid tower's in a bit of a bind. Them dire buildings are tough as nails for now. Rolling
thunder! Actually, if this goes well, I can just fucking ult them mid. Just keep doing things, guys.
They haven't ported yet?
Your mid tower needs a little help. I don't know.
The other fella's bottom tower's gone for good.
Should we just give him mid? Your mid
tower's coming.
Yeah.
Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
To your left mid. Oh my god.
Hey. Oh.
Yes, yes, Magnus, carry him. Go get him, Fox.
Nah, he's gone.
Almost feel bad for your top tower.
I'm going top.
Are you being back? The Glens are calling. We forced them to buy back, so.
Come now.
Strike runs. Oh my god.
Triple kill again.
Fleet of foot. Oh. We need to keep pushing lanes.
I'm coming.
Push mid, push mid, push mid, push mid.
I am pushing, yeah. Advance. What do you think I've been doing?
Next.
I've got my sheep stick.
Rolling thunder.
If we're gonna do something, we have to do it as a team. There's no way we can take them without all five of us.
Yeah.
Ult in 30. I'll have ags really soon. Faster.
No. Like, if we can get a decent BKB, an epicenter, and then, like, my crazy AoE, we can easily take it.
And then end it.
With all my craft!
Mad picks.
Sun?
silenced and then song.
He yeah, has song. I was trying to glimpse him.
Sending courier to secret.
Good, I need like 100 gold. Yeah, I need this.
Radiant's toughened up their structures.
They're kind of fucked, like.
They're getting me top, I'm dead.
We should just take us five.
Yeah, we can't really do anything else. And if we push mid 5, they can't ignore us, and
okay,
I think we can win
it,
like, we can win teamfights.
Or secret shop.
Yeah, I'm buying
stuff. So do your thing. Yeah.
Okay, I've got my sheep stick too, so we can win stuff.
I have my ult up, don't get fucked. Oh!
Okay, everyone back up and gather up here. Like we...
Goodbye!
Okay, nice. Nice. Okay, let's push 5, push 5, push
what?
5.
What?! How?
I'll push mid.
How?
I have a veil.
Everyone mid?
Ignore her and push.
Okay, everyone bot, I guess.
Yeah, bot. We need to take bot.
You need to go.
Last hit,
like,
so slow.
Now.
I didn't even have my fucking
this
ag.
This has to be GG.
Yeah, we have to GG now. We're kind of starting to get close.
Fall off?
I'm gonna push mid.
She's backing out. Just keep pushing.
Keep going.
Where is it?
Come now! This levels the field! Advance!
Beware! No, let's get the racks before. Or you could do that!
Blitzer!
I didn't think you were gonna Blitzer, oh god!
Why not?
I need mana. To punch creeps in the middle! There's only a PA and I can absolutely kill her.
I have no fucking health, but I have mana boost in 10.
I can health you.
CC everywhere! 5.
Nice
mana shot. And 3 by mid towers.
No! No!
Fucking Naga.
Our creeps are still doing creep damage, so no problem. Mags is up, so care.
Buckle.
Focus towers, fuck them, focus towers.
Yeah, I know, I didn't. All I heard was black hole, and I'm like, I should go do something.
I cannot believe we won this game, what the fuck?
Did we just win it?
We just won it.
We just won.
I didn't even get my eggs.
How did we win this game?
What do you mean? We're... Okay.
Team support!
Carries. Early game carries. Stop calling them sports.
Oh
early
my
game
god,
carries.
That was ridiculous.
They dunk things.
I don't understand.
We just went crazy on them.
Yeah.
I'm 5'7", 23.
Oh my god, that was crazy.
I got some decent back holes.
Yeah, you got really good fucking.
Look at their fucking Nature's Prophet with 234 last hits.
Their Prophet just didn't do enough for them.
Yeah, the Necro didn't really go so well because he never got to use it before I ulted. Or before Nick ulted.
That was amazing.
Team support for the win.